It's hero time. It started when an alien device did what it did, and stuck itself upon his wrist with secrets that it hid. Now he's got superpowers, he's no ordinary kid, he's Ben 10. So if you see him, you might be in for a big surprise. He'll turn into an alien before your very eyes. He's slimy, creepy, fast and strong, he's every shape and size.
I hope you all like my special intro. Anyway, welcome back and welcome to our first video of 2019. I hope you had a good new year. I know it may be a little bit late to be saying to you Happy New Year, but you know, we're still in January, so I can still say it. I hope you had a good Christmas, you had a good new year, and let's get into the video. Yeah, alright. So, as you could tell from, you know, the beginning of this video, today I'm going to be reviewing the Ben 10 Basic Omnitrix. Well, it's the I did just say omnitrix, but this is the basic omnitrix. You can get a bunch of different omnitrixes. But anyway, let's look at what this guy can do. So he's it's pretty awesome, this thing. This is actually the reboot omnitrix, but it looks practically the same as the original, so I just decided to get that one. It's also a great fit for my wrist as well, if you can all see that properly. Here's all the different aliens you can choose from. Let's turn the dial. It's also got a bunch of different lights, and all those lights have different sound effects. So I'm going to just dial through all the aliens and show you all the different sound effects for all the different aliens. So right here we have four arms, so let's start with him.
You guys want to rumble?
Yeah, that's one of his sounds.
Four-armed and ready for battle.
Pretty good. I think they have three.
Yeah.
Oh, four.
You guys wanna rumble?
Yeah, I think they have four bits of dialogue each. Now with Cannonball.
Cannonball coming through.
Pretty good.
Let's have a ball, alien scum.
Get it. Play on words.
Sometimes you just gotta roll with the punches.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Another good use of words. More jokey words, right. That one was Waterflow, who is, in my opinion, is kind of a rip-off of Overflow, but anyway.
All washed up. Overflow, the original underwater overachiever.
That was actually quite good.
Thirsty?
So his ones. This one is Diamond Head.
Have no fear, Diamond Head is here.
Pretty good. Nice. His grey matter, I've never really liked grey matter.
I'm not much for small talk. Bring it on. Feel the pain. The pain of my brain.
That one's right.
Besting you with grey matter IQ. Sometimes smaller is better.
It's really not.
I'm not much for small talk. Bring it on.
Okay, so now we have Accelerate. Get it? Ha ha.
Gotta run.
If I don't sound too well in this video, guys, it's because I've got a little bit of a cold. And that's why, that's the reason why I don't sound very well. But anyway, who's this? This is, Wild Vine.
Talk about some serious growth potential. Wild Vine.
I like it how the, thing flashes whilst they're all speaking as well. I like that one. Oh, here's Upgrade. Upgrade is actually my favourite alien out of all Ben 10's aliens. He is very awesome. I've always loved him ever since a kid.
Let Upgrade is fight the hero status. All systems go.
You see, when I was a kid, I watched the original show and not the reboot, obviously, so I don't remember him having this voice. I just remember him having like a robotic version of Ben's voice. But this voice they've gave him is alright, I suppose. I don't know which one this one is.
Well, look at the time. Gotta fly. That's that moth transformation.
Who's stinky? Stinkfly.
Oh, Stinkfly. Oh. Why, he looks nothing like the original Stinkfly. Bloody hell. Jesus Christ, Quantum Network, get your freaking aliens right.
Smell you later. I'm Stinkfly, and I'm here to kick some tail.
Now we have Heat Blast, the first one that appears on here. And of course, the first alien that Ben transformed into. I quite like Heat Blast as well.
Who ordered the butt kick flame? Fireball blast! You think that's hot stuff? Wait till you see what I'm cooking up.
I'm sorry.
Time for Heat Blast!
And yeah, that is all of the dialogue that all of these aliens come with. Pretty cool. So the Omnitrix has 10 different aliens, and each one of them all has 4 lines of dialogue. So that's pretty cool. All of them sound like all different from when I watched the show as a kid. Like, they all have different voices now, which, I'm not gonna lie, that kinda sucks. I do like the original voices better. Well, to be fair, I like the original show better and all the other shows that came before the reboot. But the reboot's done some positive stuff, at least recently. But anyway, we're not here to like do a review on the reboot. I could do that for another video. We're just reviewing this right now, obviously. So let's show you how well did it fit on my wrist. Let me just get it on. So as you can see, it fits my wrist pretty well. You have to strap it on with this band. And yeah, it fits pretty well. Just activate it. Just press one now, actually. Let's press Heat Blast with it on.
Who ordered the butt kick flame?
Let's do that one. Okay, that one's right. And that's pretty much everything there is to say about this product. It looks exactly the same as usual. It's a nice, good, slim fit as well. Fits on my hairy arm nice and well, at least. And overall, it's a really good product, and I'm happy that I got it. And if you obviously want to get this for yourselves, it is on Amazon. It actually just arrived today from Amazon for me. And I was very happy when I got it. So yeah, if it's on there, you can... Sorry, let me just turn this off. So if you want to get it on there, they're selling it for £19, and it's also in stores if you want to get it on there as well. So yeah, that's pretty much what to say about it. It's a good product all in all. And yeah, that's the end of the video. Okay, so Zach and Mr. Marsh Shooter signing off, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.